somebody you love, somebody you're close to, passes away, it's natural to grieve because you're going to miss that person's presence. And it's natural to reflect on your own mortality in times such as this and to contemplate the brevity of life. The Bible has a lot to say on this subject. For example, Scripture reminds us that there are seasons to all of life. All one has to do is to study nature to see that. Of course, here in Texas, I like to remember that our beautiful wildflowers bloom in the springtime of the year, and they flower fully and form their seeds as the weather warms into summertime. And then, of course, in the fall, many of those flowers begin to decline, and in winter, they return to the earth. In the same way, our life springs forth in the bright green of infancy. And it rises in the strength of youth, and it matures as time continues its steady journey, and then it fades away. Our soul endures.